Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strain.
But when Jesus came, he came as any ordinary people. That's why the Word of God says in John chapter 1, verse 12 to 14, that Jesus was God made flesh. Because in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. It's a condition of the heart that says no to God and yes to self. That's why the Bible says, for all have sinned and has fallen short of the glory of God. That's why Jesus had to come. Because we all have sinned and we cannot save ourselves.
There was this woman called Mary, and then there was this man called Joseph. They wanted to marry each other.
They traveled by donkey to go Bethlehem because there was no car at that time, or trains or taxis or anything like that.
Some angels told some shepherds that a savior was born. Then after that, those shepherds ran around the town, conveying the message.
They praised the Lord when they saw Jesus. He was gonna die for us.
He would save us from our sins.
He's a savior.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
We wish you a
your
merry,
neighbor's
merry
hands.
Christmas.
Say hello to a new friend. Wish them Merry Christmas. And please feel free to head downstairs for dinner. Bring a new friend along.
It's like a time for spending time with family and friends, and it's also a time for giving and appreciating the people around you, and also like celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ.
Christmas is all about sharing about God's love with the people around you.